Hey, here we are today at Big Barn Furniture. We're going to learn how to build a bed yourself.
There are some ways that you can do it incorrectly and damage your bed. This is a side rail that I'm attaching to the headboard. And most people attach the other side rail to the headboard. You can do that if you have an assistant with you, but if you're by yourself, it's hard to lift up both the rails at the same time, which have to be done because if you lift up this rail too far, it will crack off that rail over there. And I've seen it crack many times. So the better way to build a bed is to put one rail in, then grab your footboard so you can lift up the single rail without the other rail attached easily, and the headboard will come with it and it won't crack. Then you can put the footboard on, add your extra rail in between without jeopardizing cracking the rail. Hold it parallel. Then you're going to lay out your slats along with your down leg support. There always needs to be a center support from the bottom of your slats that go across to the floor in the middle of the bed for queen sizes and king sizes. So that's the shortcut on how to build a bed yourself rather than building it with somebody. Thanks a lot for viewing, and if you want to see more, just go check us out at BigBarnHomeCenter.com.